Because mobile and wearable payments are about to explode, predicted to reach $500 billion by 2020, so will opportunities for fraud. And this will create additional market and opportunities for our solution. Our special sauce is our pending lifestyle DNA algorithm for familiar fraud. As I mentioned, lifestyle DNA is this minute-by-minute unique fingerprint that lets us know a lot of things about the user. When they're likely to make transactions, when they wake up, when they go to work, what type of things they like to buy, and in which circumstances. All of these things allow us to place these users in this behavior cohort. Then what we do is look for transactional patterns that do not fit something that the person in that cohort would make. Then we assign risk score to each transaction, and for higher risk transactions, we notify the banks or credit cards. There are companies in the behavioral AI space, and there are some in anti-fraud AI, and there are even some that intercept too. However, FinUp is different. Our unique lifestyle DNA is something that's created by using various platforms. And then we can analyze transactions cross-platform as well. Our company has two co-founders, both serial entrepreneurs. Myself, I'm on a break from my PhD in behavioral economics. And I had several companies, including a health brand, which I sold. My co-founder has over 20 experience in development. And he's had a successful software company with hundreds of clients. Our board consists of an AI expert, a fraud expert, and a serial fintech entrepreneur. We're currently fundraising for our pre-seed round, and I would love to answer any of your questions afterwards. Thank you very much.
Next up is Andrew.